finally year's New York Auto Show, VW CEO Heinrich Wobken told correspondents that a five-traveler adaptation of the Atlas Hybrid would spring from a further interest in the organization's Tennessee assembling plant. What's more, now, VW has affirmed that it's to be sure a two-push Atlas that will be delivered there, joining the three-push work in the VW lineup. Also, keeping with the New York subject, VW will flaunt an idea at the current year's show. Try not to expect anything wild, this idea will firmly flag what the concluded form will resemble, however will have some run-of-the-mill non-generation window dressing. We anticipate that it will look generally like an abbreviated form of the greater Atlas, maybe somewhat sportier with some marginally unique styling in advance and in the back. The idea specialty of the idea rendition demonstrates vast, unmistakable lower button consumption components, a swoopier drifting roofline, and a three-bar grille with littler, more coordinated headlights. Not obvious is the chrome side window encompass or bring-down embellishment of the 7-Traveler Atlas. The most remarkable family likeness is the squared-off bumper swell front and back, with a solid character line connecting the two. The idea's character line joined the entryway handles, instead of plunging beneath them. Since it's an idea, these components are overstated, yet the general terms of the styling contrasts ought to be available on the last generation of display. It's not exactly clear how VW will advertise this, and subsequent to seeing the idea workmanship, it appears as though this is to a greater extent a hybrid roadster like a BMW X6 as opposed to just a two-push rendition of the Atlas, so it's astounding VW isn't calling it something else. Maybe we'll hear another name for the vehicle in New York. Comparable littler, sportier adaptations of three-pushes regularly have a game added to the name, so it wouldn't be excessively insane, making it impossible to have this thing appear as an Atlas Sport. We'll know more in New York.